Okay.
Leon!
Roger.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
No good. It's not gonna budge.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
We can figure this out.
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open.
Hey.
This way.
Roger.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign. Damn it!
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna still get in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Ada? Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know?
Kind of. Yeah. Back anyway.
This again? Leon, let's go.
activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated? Get back. Get back. Activate this thing. We've got to find a way to unlock it. Good job!